Red Bull is a worldwide brand, and I knew that the expectations from them are going to be really high. That's why I'm surprised that we were actually able to fulfill whatever they wanted, and we 10 months of preparation just led all into this moment, and now we are just cooperating like we were working together for 5 years.
Competition. I didn't prepare myself very well because I get injured, but I don't know, I'll give my best and let's see what happens. You know?
Forward for the after party. Right, Kevin?
I'm going to that.
Oh, yeah, sure. It's been a lot of work, a lot of details, and almost no time. I'm really happy that it's over, and I hope that people are going to enjoy the after party, and that the never stop dreaming.
Well, next year there are no exact locations where we want to go with Red Bull Freestyle, but I know we are talking to 3 different countries. I don't have time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.